A week ago, there was one Republican elector who had come out and said that he was not going to vote for Donald Trump. What we believe, surveying the three groups that I'm aware of that are advising... There's at least 20.